Jack Roth, Red Butterfly Orchestra pianist and composer, was found dead on Monday morning in his house outside of Newark. Newark police officer Sandy Herrer couldn't confirm or deny if any foul play was behind the death of the pianist. Red Butterfly Orchestra said in a statement, "We are truly heartbroken that the loss of well-known pianist Jack Roth did not die of natural causes, the Newark police confirmed during the press conference held on Monday morning. The autopsy report stated that he had died of poisoning. He was already dead when his head was removed from the body. Police are now searching for his wife, a 55-year-old psychiatrist, possibly related to the gruesome death of the pianist.
Thank you.
Jerozyk Roth, the wife of well-known pianist Jack Roth, is believed to have left the country. Jack Roth, award-winning composer and pianist, was found dead at his home in May. At an early stage, his wife was suspected of the murder. She is believed to have fled to Poland.